Let my hands be used to build and not destroy.